Yeah, welcome aboard, Wonders of the Sea, second largest ship in the world, only to Royal Caribbean's Icon of the Sea, and then Wonder of the Sea, and then Symphony of the Seas. So we're on Royal Caribbean. Welcome to room 700. It's comfortable for 7 days. Enough water for a day or two. Woohoo! All right, home, away from home for the next 7 days on Wonder of the Seas. As we go out to Coco Cay, St. Martin, St. Thomas, a couple sea days. And back to Port Canaveral, Florida. Bon voyage. Perfect day at Coco Cay in the Bahamas. There are many island activities, cabanas, high dollar huts. One of the snack bars. Hot dogs, hamburgers, salads, cheese fries.
Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out.
You got pickleball here.
Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, lay the rest to spill. Me and Johnny get the ball, running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill.
Day come in here every day. So about 13,000 people ascend on the island. We're now in the solarium. Sunrise on the wonders of the sea. 5:45 a.m. I went in a few people out and about this morning. on the island of St. Martin. Beautiful, pristine, aqua blue. The beach overlooking the airport where the planes land and take off at you.
Oh, are you gonna make it? There we go.